It's a very usual question from a patient who is considering getting a facelift surgery, because they always ask, will there be any incisions just on my face? So it's a clear answer, of course not. We plastic surgeons, we hide the incisions as much as possible, and the classical facelift incision goes around the base of the earlobe. It goes on the temporal area, but not that much, only a couple of centimeters. Then it goes here in the front of the earlobe base to hide it even more. So we curve the incision behind this structure, which is called the tragus, a structure full of cartilage tissue. And then the incision goes on, behind the ear, and it's practically invisible. So actually, considering facelift, the incision is not the problem.